Mavericks. Today is Tuesday, December 5th, 2017. My name is Joel.
And I'm Michaela.
And it's good to be back. There's a snow team meeting at lunch in room 109 on Thursday, December 7th. See Mr. Black or Mrs. Mason for more details.
If you have passionate political opinions, whether they be left, middle, or right, and you also want a more unified school, community, and country, then come to the Third Eye Party in room 301 every Friday at lunch.
Hey, Mavs. Our blood drive is on Tuesday, December 12th. Come to the school store this week during lunch to sign up to donate, saving on average 3 lives. Go Mavs!
There'll be a DECA meeting tomorrow. All members need to attend.
There will be a brief FFA meeting today in room 208. We will be discussing produce sales and upcoming activities. We have community service activities Saturday, December 9th at 12 o'clock at Meridian. We will be finishing construction on our Osprey Nest project. Please come to 208 tomorrow at lunch.
Congratulations to Gloria Duhame and the following drama students for their performances this past weekend at the state drama competition. Isabel Dean broke to finals in Solo Serious. Hunter Castleton and Dallin Hodgkins broke to semifinals in Ensemble Humorous. Nice job, guys.
There will be a mandatory BPA meeting this Tuesday, December 5th in room 203 during lunch. There are important items to discuss. See you there. Hey, Michaela, I'm pretty sure there's a snow team video.
What snow team?
Let's find out.
Hey Mountain View, I'm Mr. Black. I am your snow team advisor at Mountain View, and I am one of the snow team advisors. Myself and Rebecca Mason Kales are the two advisors for Mountain View. If you would like to join snow team, we would love to have you. What we do is we offer you guys a low cost way to get up to the mountain in Bogus, and you can either ski, you can snowboard, or you can even cross country ski. We allow all of this for just $10 in our club. We allow all levels from novice, intermediate, and advanced to go out there and just get on the hill and participate. Our goal is to make you guys happy in the winter. If any of you are interested in joining the snow team, you can either contact myself or Ms. Mason Kales, or you can text us at 81010 and the subject line put at Mav Snow. Love to see you, Mavs. Let's go hit the slopes.
Well, that was a great video. I'll be sure to be at that meeting.
Me too. Attention seniors. If you have not signed the graduation banner or graduation gown, please stop by the main office ASAP to do so. We'll be hanging up the banner next week.
There will be a mandatory HOSA meeting in room 318 on Thursday at lunch. Don't be late. And next Tuesday, December 12th, we have another early release day. Head over to the Tropical Smoothie Cafe on Overland and Maple Grove at 11 to support HOSA.
There will be a quick Spanish Club meeting on Thursday, December 7th during lunch. We'll also be having a Christmas party on Friday, December 8th after school in Miss Bradshaw's room. Join us for a movie, food, and decorating a Christmas tree.
Attention cross-country runners. The cross-country banquet will be on Tuesday, December 12th at 5:30 in the cafeteria. Please stop by room 303 for details and a flyer. All uniforms must be turned in prior to the cross-country banquet. Questions? See Tracy in room 303.
There will be a drama club meeting this Thursday at lunch. We'll be finalizing our shirt orders, so please bring your $15 to the meeting.
Today's auditions for The Hollow must be rescheduled due to a conflict. Please plan on moving your audition to tomorrow or talk to Mrs. Duhame.
Mavericks, we need your support. Come watch the wrestling match on Wednesday night at 7 p.m. against the Bora Lions. See you there.
Congratulations to Sarah Bell and the following speech and debate students for their performances this past weekend at Alta High School in Sandy, Utah. Policy, Jace Gallagher and Justin Fernandez, 2-4. Public Forum, Ashton Horton and Kara Satchwell, 3-3. Tyler Bernard and Hunter Roberts, 3-2. And Lincoln Douglas and Robin Harper, 4-2, and David Luke, 4-2. Both David and Robin advance into the first of the four final rounds.
And that's all for your morning announcements, Mavs. If you have any more, please send them in to cable14@hotmail.com before first period.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
wouldn't turn out right.